cute. He's so cute.
What?
Here.
Who was that?
The walkie. Look at that one.
Hey, that's Sun.
Give it a minute, it'll move.
Yeah, I know.
It's going that way.
It's going that way. This way. This way and that way. This way and that way.
Are you able to call her whenever you want?
I can.
Do you have long distance on your your phone plan?
Yeah.
Do we, Al?
Sure, must have.
Yeah, we did have it at one time.
We didn't have
pretty
it
boy.
Oh, happy week. What? Happy week.
I don't know. I hear about the phone company. And you were sending me bills. They didn't send me bills. Where?
August,
yeah.
September. We got no bills.
All of a sudden, our phones cut off.
They cut off our phone one day.
I just called you this week, right?
And you know what it said in their lease agreement? I looked at it afterwards.
Yeah.
It said they're supposed to give you written notice if you haven't paid your bill.
Oh,
you're
boy.
Supposed to be weren't getting at all. We assumed, you know.
I can get a lease card.
They'll give you written notice if you're going to be cut off in a week. A month ahead, they're going to tell you that you didn't pay your bill. You'll get a notice. We got none of that.
Oh, you're all right. Yeah, you're all right.
All of a sudden, one day, I pick up the phone and it's dead. I didn't know. I looked up my old bills and found that we didn't get orders in September.